So the Indiana Logistics Summit is really the premier event in Indiana for transportation, distribution, logistics, moving freight. And it celebrates what Indiana does well. We are the crossroads of America.
Networking is probably the number one reason that I want to attend this event. The opportunity to engage and interact with stakeholders in the logistics and business community is of great interest to me. And then also representing a state agency, I think it's critical that these same folks have an opportunity to know that there are people interested in business development and logistics industries that are working at their state agencies. We want them to have our contact information, feel comfortable in reaching out to us.
You know, I really enjoyed coming here and hearing about the different modes of transportation, where they stand economically each year. You know, they give really good briefings and they bring in economists. And so, you know, for me, it's more about the information that I get. And then obviously, it's also a good place to network as well.
The economics, what's going to happen with respect to the supply chain, labor, so forth. And it just, the information is just invaluable and it's really needed. If you are in this space, you really get to hear the real information that can go through and make a difference with your business.
From a speaker standpoint, this conference has always been really good at including content from Canada and our neighbors to the north in terms of funding programs and projects for the Great Lakes, and I'm always interested in hearing about what's available and what's kind of new and going on.
I just think that it is critical that we all have an opportunity to come together and have our voices heard collectively. The conversations that we have over the breakouts, sessions, I just think again are critical in terms of the industry being thoughtful about issues that impact all of us.
You know, some of the speakers we've had, you've had Fortune 500 company CEOs, you've had logistics company CEOs, you've had all four modes of transportation CEOs here. So they get a very good cross-section of high-level people of industries that matter to us.
I always find this group is being really on target and really in touch with what's going on locally. So it's a great opportunity to catch up.
All I've got to say is that the Ports of Indiana do an absolutely amazing job putting on this summit, and if you're not here, you're really missing a great opportunity.